Look, this is a big change, a transformational change. Straight off the bat, we book 30 million barrels net discovered oil to Finder, and we move straight into a concept select phase for the development of the Kuda, Tasi and Jahal oil fields.
Hello and welcome back to the Proactive Studio. I'm Tylah Tully, and joining me today is Finder Energy Managing Director Damon Neaves to talk us through the completion of its acquisition of PSC 1911, bringing its stake to 76% and transforming the company into a developer with 34 million barrels of discovered oil. Damon, thanks for joining us.
Good morning, Tylah. Thanks for having me on the show.
Before we start, could you give us a bit of a background about Finder Energy?
Sure. Look, Finder's are listed on the ASX a little over 2 years ago. Before that, we're a private company for a long time, around 20 years. And historically, we've been an explorer. Our traditional backyard's been the Northwest Shelf, and we've had a lot of success finding both oil and gas there. And in recent years, we've expanded into the UK North Sea.
So let's get into your latest announcement now. You've completed this acquisition. How significant is it for the company?
Look, this is a big change, a transformational change. Straight off the bat, we book 30 million barrels net discovered oil to Finder, and we move straight into a concept select phase for the development of the Kuda, Tasi and Jahal oil fields, and that's a joint development of around 22 million barrels gross of oil. Look, it shifts Finder from a pure exploration play to a developer with significant resources, and I think repositions Finder on the ASX.
As you said, this is quite a milestone for the company. Talk us through, what do the next 6 months look like for Finder Energy?
Look, the next 6 months is really about concept select for the development. We are looking at alternative concepts. Our default case is an FPSO style development, which is a conventional standalone development you see right throughout the Northwest Shelf, all through Asia, in fact, throughout the world. And we're looking at a three well development. First production would be in the order of 30,000 barrels a day. So quite a significant project in terms of cash flow and value for Finder.
So this announcement has repositioned you on the ASX. Could you give us a bit of an overview? Give us the investor case. Why should investors be attracted to Finder Energy?
Sure. Look, if we look at sort of enterprise value to 2C or 2P resources, where the acquisition cost is around the firm costs around $0.05 a barrel. We see our peers trading on multiples of many times that. And look, in terms of transaction benchmarks, we typically see proven undeveloped oil trading for around $5 a barrel. So we see a lot of value in this acquisition and these barrels we've acquired that hasn't yet been factored in the share price. I think Finder today at our current market trading price represents enormous value. Look, our job now is to go and promote the company and get the market to recognise that value and then deliver on the project front.
Sounds like very exciting times for Finder Energy. Damon, thanks so much for your time today.
Pleasure. Thank you very much.